Scott L. Aker is the recipient for the June 5th Memorial Park. On June 5th, 2013, a reckless demolition in Center City, Philadelphia, collapsed a four-story brick party wall onto a neighboring one-story building, killing six people. The collapse sent shockwaves through Philadelphia's design and construction community, leading to policy changes to the city's building code and demolition safety regulations. 5 years later, a memorial arose out of the building footprint where the crushed store once stood. Three black granite stones with six colored glass windows chosen by each family member and illuminated at night is the frontispiece of the memorial. Standing behind the memorial stones is a cascading Georgia gray granite clad wall. The granite finishes of high polish, thermal flame, and rough cut create variation in textures while maintaining unity within the memorial park. The memorial design uses diagonal geometries, chamfered edges, and landscaping to make the narrow lot appear large and inviting while celebrating the new demolition safety regulations adopted by the city post-collapse. Judges commented, "This is an imaginative and creative way to utilize natural stone in an urban setting, bringing a tragic story to the public realm. The stone megaliths exhibit a variation in textures and were carved to incorporate lighting that gives renewed purpose to the stone by moving people through the space, inviting interaction, and telling the story about the people who died."
Congratulations to Scott L. Aker. We would also like to congratulate Natural Stone Institute member companies Structural Stone, Polycor, and Dan Lepore & Sons Company for their involvement.